am still a bit in shock over what Fenix and Artanis told me. Your teacher is the legendary tailor? Have you contacted your family yet from your past life? Your friends? Of course. Gabriel Bishop and Gloria Nakamura should be with us any minute now.
And Taro Adun learners, quid novi? And by the talisman, it's you, Taylor. After we deal with this crisis, we must sit down and talk about your experiences in the interweb, so I can chronicle them. Oh, that's right. Pity.
Maybe we should get on with the business at hand, Dr. Bishop. Taylor's and the learner's time is valuable.
Of course. As you know, SHODAS is still attacking our systems, and traditional methods of counteracting her are not effective. Artanis, TK-47, and I have devised a plan we think may work.
Are we sure SHODAS isn't listening in? I mean, like what happened to me before?
You should be fine, Aldaris. Artanis installed new firewalls, and I'm constantly monitoring your integrity.
Thank you, Gloria. To continue, SHODAS is employing programs which create false null errors, essentially telling programs that things don't exist or are false evaluations. This in turn causes unpredictable errors and corruptions.
But what we can do is rather than fight the corruption at each node, we can employ our own virus, which will effectively evaluate any false errors as true. Thus it will render her plan useless. I heard the learners are being taught about Boolean expressions, so that's perfect timing.
But what about SHODAS herself? Couldn't she just devise another plan? How do we deal with her?
We have an idea, but it's risky. It involves transferring SHODAS from the interweb to a human subject.
Doctor, that's not ethical!
It would be to someone who is brain dead and would have full consent of the family. I understand this is not ideal, but we don't have any other solutions.
I too have my reservations, but if this is the only way, I'll support it and help out any way I can.
I'll fill you all in on the details soon. And Taro Adun.